Yo, it's 7 a.m. Saturday morning, and the vlog that I'm about to upload better be good. Stay up till 7 o'clock in the damn morning doing this shit.
Cause it's Friday, you ain't got no job, and you ain't got shit to do.
Trooper. So by the time the vlog uploaded to the YouTubes, it was 8 a.m. So now it's just past 1 p.m. and I'm up. I could give up today and not play poker. It was tempting to stay in the bed and sleep. I'm gonna go play poker, and then I'm gonna, you know, deal poker later tonight. So, here we go. Yo, so I just wanna make an announcement. I'm gonna quit coffee cold turkey today. No more coffee. I can't even keep a straight face. Could you imagine? Could you fucking imagine? I mean, that would result in at least one death. Which would be me, but I'm pretty sure I would take at least a couple down with me. Yo, I'm moving kind of slow getting from the bed to the car, but if I had known the weather was like this, I may have moved a little faster because it's pretty awesome outside. Feels great, cloudy, breeze. Nicest weather. Nicest weather. I need to look on the news or something and see if I can figure out what that dead body was or why the coroner was here the other day. Fuck, 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 fuck those bitches. How great would that be? Overcast, cool, little breeze. Wow. So I parked at Excalibur because the traffic coming off of 15 onto Tropicana towards the Strip was ridiculous. There's a fight at MGM tonight, UFC, so I guess it's gonna be super busy. So I decided to park at Excalibur and take a walk over to MGM. I guess I forgot to tell you that I decided to play MGM Grand today. Because I want to play somewhere different that I don't normally play. I haven't played there in forever. No, we gotta hit Starbucks first. I'm gonna hit the one in New York, New York. This is what I love about Vegas. There are so many casinos and there are so many areas of the Strip. I usually stay like Center Strip a lot. And then there's downtown. I mean, it's just the variety. That's what I love about this place. And it's not just the different poker rooms. That's not what I mean. I mean, just the different areas at all. Because, like, I'm going to MGM Grand Poker Room. I park at Excalibur, and I get to be in this general area with New York Casino right there, and all this Excalibur Castle shit all around, and the Tropicana's over there, and it's different sights. You know what I mean? It's like a different ambiance, a different atmosphere. That plus this fantastic weather? Shit, I should have gotten up 2 hours earlier. sandwich at Caesars is $6.50. It's $4.95 in a corporate Starbucks. That shit is $8 here. Yo, MGM Mirage, how are you gonna gouge people to that extent? A sandwich that is $5, you're gonna put $8 on it. That sandwich ain't even worth the $5 I pay at the regular Starbucks. So I had a plan for what to eat between poker and work. I was gonna grab a burger at Shake Shack. I've been craving that shit for a while, but you know what? I don't think I'll do that today because I'm pressed for time as it is. So there's gonna come a day when I snap. Maybe, there's a chance, small chance that I snap, right? And so when that day comes, and I duct tape a lead pipe to my right hand, and I go beat the shit out of the most unsavory characters in Vegas, I think it'll be CD hustlers. Fucking CD hustlers. If nothing else, they clog up the whole fucking walkway and you can't even get where you're going. All right, we made it to the MGM despite all the assholes on the strip. Let's go play poker. By the way, when I just made the little CD hustler rant, there was a group of people that heard me. They were laughing their asses off. I thought it was funny. I never acknowledged them or looked at them. So there are two Starbucks at MGM. I took a gamble that this one will be open because it's closer. I lose. By the way, I just said there were two Starbucks. There's more than two. There's another one over there. I don't know. Near those restaurants, I think. Shit, I don't know. There's more than two, though. So in my half-asleepness, I forgot to check and see if I have comps. Going back to the poker room to get my damn comps. So yeah, I had $11.81 that has been in my comp account for a while. Sure, I'm glad I went back and got that. I got the whole thing because I'm going to spend it all on food and coffee right now. Did you happen to see that? The fucking double smoked bacon is a dollar more here at MGM than it is in New York, New York. It's $8.95, $9. That shit is $5 in a regular Starbucks, but they didn't even have it. They didn't have anything I wanted, so I got that weird grilled cheese that they have. Honestly, that little grilled cheese shit was good. Now, swing through the men's room, take a wee-wee, and then go right back to the poker room and play for a couple hours, and then it's time to go to work. All right, so pretty uneventful. I minus $26, which of course is like nothing, right? And I really didn't have as much time as I needed or wanted to have to play today. Now the question is, what do I eat before work? I'm not trying to spend $13 on pizza when I don't need to be eating pizza before work anyway. That's the problem. Once you get to the strip, you're gonna pay too much for whatever you get. Look at this damn traffic. There's a food court in Excalibur, but I don't like anything in there. This place looks magnificent from the outside, but then you go inside and it's a dump. Damn, Trooper, that was harsh. Why ain't gotta talk shit like that? Cause I can. For not having any sleep, today has been an enjoyable day thus far. I expect tonight at the Link to be enjoyable, but part of me really wants to get out of there early. How the hell am I gonna edit this vlog? How am I gonna stay up till 8 a.m., sleep until 1, 5 hours, get up, work the entire day and night, and then go home and edit this video? I may have to start using drugs. That's a joke, by the way. I think you know that by now. So yeah, unless I find something super interesting to eat, I'm gonna end the vlog now. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about the shit so they can watch it too. And leave a comment below. I read a lot of comments today. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Don't think I can wait that long to eat something. I'm not paying $8 for a double smoked bacon. Fuck that.